Hi, I'm Tanya Sharma from IPG 2014, fifth year, M.Tech. I've been placed in Myntra and I got a PPO basically from the internship I did. My CTC is of 18 lakhs. In my company, I did a summer internship for like 1.5 to 2 months. Company, you know, I had applied through campus itself. The training and placement cell had sent the email for asking for applicants for the profile. So after that internship, I got a PPO offer. Yes, of course, as in if you can see in my case, especially because I got a PPO from working in Myntra, and that company did not even come to the campus for the placement drive. So yeah, in my case, it definitely plays the major role. Not really. I mean, yeah, you should maintain that minimum level of the CGPA, but it's not like if you have you know, that 8-pointer and 9-pointer, that will be helpful for you to get a job, and you just do not go for coding or development skills. Equally, both are important, but it's not necessary that you should be just happy with the, you know, a minimum level that you should maintain throughout, and then focus on other skills. Both are equally important, you know, because it's like coding that is necessary in case of like campus placements and all. If you do not have good coding skills, you cannot go through those intensive rounds. But at the same time, development is also necessary. Like if you want to get a good job, you need both the skills, like at, you know, at a base level, nice skills in both the aspects. So basically, first year mein what happens is ki you're mostly busy in fests and bahut sare kaam, and you're basically exploring the college and the activities that are happening. And somewhere you know, just forget about the academics and especially your coding skills as well. But it's never too late, even if you are not that well skilled in those areas. Even in third year or fourth year also, if you start doing questions, like at least like 4 questions or 2, just start with 2 questions a day, and then like gradually increasing your pace, that will be really helpful if you even do 2 questions, 3 questions per day. And yeah, obviously, since coding is very necessary in our campus, because each company that comes here is, you know, that you have to clear coding rounds to move to the successive rounds. So for that, you need to maintain a balance between your academics as well as your coding skills. I can say that my biggest achievement for sure right now is my job, which I had secured in just, you know, 45 days of internship. And I got a PPO in such a nice company as Myntra. And then secondly, I would also like to add that the confidence I've gained over these 5 years, I see them as my biggest achievement also, because they've helped me to be the person, to be a better person and be a more confident person than I used to be like 5 years ago. So basically, अभी the difference जो मैंने अपने आप में देखा है, that is कि your patience level increases as you go through the years, especially when you face disappointments and failures in your life. So gradually you grow your personality, you grow as a person, and then eventually things do fall into places.